Hello everybody, it's Sinuyon, and I am back with another episode of Yume Nikki. And in this episode, I'm hoping to go and get a couple more effects. First, I know that, I believe it was the third episode. I made that mistake again. I believe it was the third episode, I went and I got that, the headless thing, or not headless, but the, where I was only a head. And I never went back and got that again, and I'm not completely sure why I never went and did it, because I know how to get there, I know what to do to get it. But I guess I just kept on forgetting about it. But in this episode, that's the first thing I'm doing. I'm gonna go there and get that. And then after I've done that, you guys said I haven't finished exploring that world that has the weird mural things that are like birds and pharaoh looking things and stuff, you know what I'm talking about? Well, I'm going to first go and get this, and then I'm gonna go check that place out and see if I can find whatever's left there so that you guys will be able to tell me, yay, Sinuyon, you completed all of that place. Okay, I need to run from these things. Run from them and find, no. Okay, and yes, here we go. Give me it, yes, severed head. Yes, guys, I got it. I got the effect. Okay. Now, I don't like this place at all. There's so many of those Torian Ningen things. I'm going to go ahead and... Oh, yes! I made it out. Okay, awesome. I'm gonna use that effect, the Madamod, and go back to the Nexus, and I'm gonna head to that place with all the murals and stuff, so I can try to find out where it is that I missed there. So let's hop onto the bicycle and try to remember which one it is. Oh, I got it on the first try. Yes. 10 points to Sinew. So you guys, I'm getting pretty close to the end of this game, and I'm not entirely sure what I should play next, because I know that there are other Yume Nikki games. There's Yume Tuki and there's Dotflow, and would you guys like to see me go and try to play those games, or would you rather I try playing something different? I know that just recently I bought Terraria, and I started playing that, and I'm really enjoying it. It's so much fun. And if you guys are interested, I'll go ahead and do a Terraria Let's Play. And I won't start from the beginning if you, it's up to you guys. If you want me to start from the beginning, I can. Or if you want me to start already with, like, a bunch of good items and weapons and stuff, so that there isn't that whole boring process of getting started, you guys let me know. Tell me. Whoa. All the time that I spent searching this place, I've never found this. What do I do? But yeah, let me know about Terraria, guys, because I'm loving that game, and I think that I'd be able to do a great Let's Play. What the hell is this thing? Get out of my way. Whoa. It got a face. Alright, I don't know if I'm going to be able to do anything with that. Maybe if I play a tune? Nope. Severed head. Maybe I can lure it away? No. I kinda don't think that I can do anything with that. Let's try going to the left. Maybe that's something I need, like one of the final effects to get that done or something. Alright. This is a long oh, yes, an exit. For a second, I thought it was one of those places that just keeps going forever. What was that sound? Oh, whoa. It's one of these guys. The guys with the holes in their heads. What are you doing here? He won't talk to me. Whoa. Graffiti that looks really, really weird. It's like an eyeball with... I'm not even gonna touch it. I'm not even gonna try. Let's keep on going. Another one of these guys, will you talk to me? No. God, what am I supposed to do? A sink? Oh god, what are... They're all dirty and... Ugh.
doorway.
Yes. Whoa, oh my god, no. Holy crap, that scared the hell out of me. Oh god. Oh my god, what is... Oh god. Oh god. Okay, this is one of the creepiest places in this game. What the hell is that thing? If I went into a sewer and this started happening to me... Oh god! Why did I do that? Oh my god. Where am I? Oh god, who are you? Am I supposed to do something with this guy? This is creepy. Now do I get on his platform and become the awesome guy of awesomeness? Alright, should I try killing him? Oh, he's dead now. Alright, let's hop back on the bike and try to figure out what the heck is going on. Oh god, what are... windmills? Oh, hey, guy, talk to me. Where am I going? Oh, okay, I thought I was trapped for a second. Oh, this is so crazy. I thought I was, like, about to finish the game. But look at this, there's so much more stuff that I'm doing. Let's see, is this... This must be different from the docks that I've been to before, right? Because I would have found that guy. Yeah. Window scheme change. Whoa. Okay, what's down here? Oh, oh god. Okay, we're back in the sewers again. If I run into that really creepy looking girl, I'm gonna freak out because she looked really scary. God. Excuse me, miss. I don't remember what I did when I got... Okay, no. I don't want to go that way again. Okay, let's go this way. Let's ignore the creepy-ass girl with the red eyes. I guess let's go this way. Oh, is that a ghost? Oh, what's in the water? I think there's a ghost. Yes! Naparabu. Where is it? Naparabu. Oh god, I don't have... Oh god, that's creepy. Okay, let's get back on the bike. God, this episode, I'm finding so much stuff. These are some creepy things. Am I not able to do anything else here? Oh, down here, yes. I wanna know what's in that water. Oh no, dang it, I can't get up. I guess I'm done with the sewer. What should I do now, guys? Okay, I'm gonna try going back and checking out that galaxy-looking place again. And see if there's anything... Oh god, I really don't like that one. I'm gonna see if there's anything there that's, Oh god. Oh god. Alright, let's see if there's anything here. Oh god. There's that guy. I'm not gonna talk to him because he'll just send me back to those docks. Alright. Maybe that's all that's here. Maybe that's the only thing that I'm supposed to do here. Yeah, that looks like it's the only thing, except for this guy. What is this guy? Viewers, tell me if there's anything I can do with him. But I'm gonna wake up. And is there anything else I can do in this episode? I know that this is another kind of short episode, but I found two effects in it. Two of them. So I'm gonna go ahead and save. Does that mean... Viewers, I'm one effect away from finishing the game. I don't know if I should feel happy or sad about that, but... I'm gonna let you guys go with this. I hope that you really enjoyed this episode. And I know that the last one was pretty much just me turning lights on and off and freaking out. So I don't know how you guys thought about that one. I hope you loved it. I literally spent forever there. But please let me know what you think about me playing or doing a Let's Play of Terraria. And have a wonderful day. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment if you're interested. And I'm gonna let you guys go. Have a great day, and don't forget to feed your pets.